Struggle to find cosmetic products in the right shade? This AI-powered technology can help. The robot, made by South Korean cosmetics giant AmorePacific, is able to analyze users' skin and create products tailored to their exact needs on the spot.
Initially, I didn't fully trust it, but after applying it to my lips, I found it suited me well, so I believe it's trustworthy.
In South Korea's capital of Seoul, this AI-powered makeup manufacturer scans skin using data gathered over 78 years of the company's history, AmorePacific has said. The robot then recommends products from a range of some 205 different skin foundation shades and 366 different lip product colors. Lee Young Jin is an advisor at AmorePacific.
1차적으로는 고객님들을 피부 상태를 진단하고 뭐 니즈에 따라서
Initially, AI technology is applied to diagnose customers' skin conditions and recommend existing products based on their needs. Beyond that, for more segmented customer needs, we offer a service that allows customers to try the recommended colors and then make customized products on site.
까지 진행을 하고 있습니다.
Kwon Yu-jin was recommended a new foundation shade thanks to AI.
Everyone has their own specific skin tone, but usually buy the most common color available over the counter. Even though I'm interested in cosmetics, it's not easy to analyze them myself, and it's hard to tell just by looking. But with AI analyzing them for me, it seems more accurate.
Traditionally, cosmetics were chosen through brand recognition, packaging, reviews, and store staff recommendations. But that can offer limited options and often falls short of meeting individual needs or skin conditions. Now the market for using AI in beauty and cosmetics industries is forecast to more than double, from over $3.2 billion in 2023 to $8.1 billion in 2028. That's according to analyst provider Business Research Company. This is expected as services expand, including personalized beauty recommendations, virtual makeup artists, and skin analysis and diagnostics. Yang Yong-suk is a principal researcher at South Korea's Electronics and Telecommunications Research Institute.
If the existing method allowed for the release of a new cosmetic product every 2 months, incorporating this AI technology could enable the release of a new product every week. Combining AI technologies could lower hurdles for cosmetics further because robots and AI would make the decisions and continuously produce new products instead of humans.